In the 19th century, a German scientist and surgeon named Julius Wolff created Wolff's Law. This states that a healthy bone will actually adapt to the stress that's placed on it. This means bones can actually get stronger when they are used. And in some sports, people will actually use this to their advantage.